Not gonna believe it, but things get deeper as the story goes on. Next thing you know, a call comes through on my cell phone. I tried my best to quickly put it on vibrate, but from the way he act, I could tell it was too late. He hopped up and said, there's a mystery going on and I'm gonna solve it. And I'm like, God, please don't let this man open his closet. He walks in the bathroom and looks behind the door. She says, baby, come back to bed. He says, say no more. He pulls back the shower curtain while she's biting her nails. Then he walks back to the room. Right now I'm sweating like hell. Checks under the bed, then under the dresser. He looks at the closet. I pull out my Beretta. He walks up to the closet. Get closer to the closet. Now he's at the closet. Damn, he's opening the closet.